Hello, and welcome back to Self-Watch Little Playthrough. I'm Flash, and just my name is White Solomon, and I played video games until last left off. We made it to the area of the Twilight, the Temple of Twilight, Palace of Twilight, I'm pretty sure that's what it's called, Palace of Twilight. And we started making a hit. We had to get, like, this orb for my hand. It's in all the other games. We fixed some of these guys, but this one's still like this. Going to go through the west wing. And what is in the west wing? I wonder. Probably the same stuff, right? Oh shit. So far. So far, yeah. Okay, now I can do the great spin. Anything I have that can hurt you. I'm bound. Show your face. That doesn't even hurt you. I'm dead, but I'm so hard to hit some wall. bat. one button for the longest time.
Glowy sword.
Now I'm gonna go back in here because I'm pretty sure it'll be easier. Sends out of this guy. Last piece of heart in the game, right there. Last one. Oh, what's up there, boss? I got 19 hearts. Have mercy. I got that glowy master sword. Yeah, that glowy master sword is gonna come in handy. Cause it's the glowy master sword. Yeah. Back to what I'm supposed to be going now. And then I'm going to end the episode in like 3 minutes. Closer to 2.5. Hard to be. Not too hard. Palace of Twilight. I will now forward slightly. Maybe not even to the end of this room, I'm not sure. While I do this, so I'm watching it. So it's still just nothing like figure out how this works. Oh, now I
see. What? This might end your
what? Why did I transform? Okay, I have no idea why. Come on. Good. See you then.